This Shades Valley High School senior is a walking miracle. Caliah Copeland's high school journey has been rough and at times unbearable, dating back to her freshman year.
My mom got really ill. Ninth grade we dealt with, she had a brain tumor, so after that she had the brain surgery and everything. So I was taking care of her in between, and so I was trying to deal with school, I was taking care of her, and I was working two jobs at the time.
Then she and her mother were involved in an awful crash her 10th grade year, and during Copeland's junior year, her mother had a stroke.
It was probably one of the toughest things we dealt with, because honestly, that year, that was my last real conversation with my mom that I was able to have, you know, without her having, you know, a lot of memory loss and all of that. But I still focused on school and my job that I was working at the time to take care of me and my mom. And then the senior year, whew.
She faced another obstacle. Last August, Copeland was diagnosed with COVID-19. When she was sent home,
I was coughing up blood, and I knew that wasn't, you know, normal. I did think it was normal with COVID, but it wasn't normal, you know, for me. So I continued to cough up blood like days and days after that. So the day I went to see was I COVID-free, to get another COVID test to make sure everything was good for me to go back to school and work, they said they need to do a diagnosis on me.
Copeland says doctors told her she had blood clots in her lungs, and she also learned there was a tumor under a blood clot. Doctors later diagnosed Copeland with stage 2 lung cancer, where she had to undergo several rounds of chemotherapy and radiation.
I think chemo was probably one of the toughest, you know, treatments I've had to do. One of the toughest things I had to go through. I was down all the time, I was weak. Couldn't do much like for my mom. I couldn't do much for myself.
Copeland overcame that obstacle 2 weeks ago when she learned she was cancer-free. And despite her trials and tribulations, Copeland will graduate high school this month, and then she's headed to Texas Southern University. Caliah Copeland is in the top 10% of her graduating class. She has a 4.2 grade point average and earned more than $1 million in scholarships. I'm Fred Davenport, WVTM 13.